technology is a tool that allows us to provide challenge and differentiation for students.
Hold your keyboard underneath and just write on a piece of paper.
We are piloting the one-to-one Surface Goes for fifth grade.
You need to choose your color.
Students are getting to learn how to use a Surface Go.
Yeah, we could take the keyboard off and we could draw on it.
We use them more often like for math and stuff. We used to only do it for like tech time, which is only like half an hour a day.
We have the Surface Goes on our desks every day. We get them out in the morning. We have information at our fingertips.
If I just need to like do some research for my essay or for some other thing we're doing, I can easily just use like our browsers and see what the answer is to my question.
There's an increased sense of pride and ownership and a definite seriousness in how they should be using their device.
It's not just the Surface that's cool, but it's like the technology in the sense of like the education that's cool, because it's like there's so many things that we can do with technology these days that help us with like education that it's just amazing.
How did you open this document?
In every subject, I'm able to use them in some capacity. We're getting able to get through learning a lot faster. They're able to kind of teach me some things about technology. They're finding out their own information. Like for science, there's been some questions that have come up and I don't know the answer. We grab the Surfaces and we're taking a look at them.
It's much more helpful because when we actually need it, it's right there on our desk so we can easily access it.
I would keep it all in the same document.
Having our own cart in our own room, having enough Surfaces for every student, it just, like I said, it makes teaching so much easier. The kids are able to go on and learn so much more and have access to so much more that they wouldn't have if we were still sharing them.
Okay, so you're gonna hit save.
I'm very happy we have the Surfaces, yes. It is a great help.